missing on move number 3 itself.
Yeah, I would do the same thing because it is a this is like an accelerated London, it looks like. It's not a regular London system, so he wanted to figure out what he wanted to do there. But bishop to b4 check, and now c5, the aggressive way. But look at the speed, just blitzing these moves out, as you've seen this before, obviously.
It's like Alireza Firuja is putting, is being put to think here, is putting Anish Giri to think, because Anish now down to 19 minutes on the clock.